Hi, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. We are going to discuss assignment number 39, the topic separation techniques. First one, which of the following methods is used to separate sand and iodine from the mixture? First, suppose if you take sand and iodine mixture, if you heat this sand and iodine mixture, iodine can be easily evaporated. Yeah, this technique is called as sublimation. This technique is called as sublimation. Okay, next one. Which method of separation would you suggest to separate ammonium chloride and common salt? If you take ammonium chloride and common salt, yeah, ammonium chloride has easily evaporated nature, hence we can take as sublimation as a technique. Okay, next question. Nickel and lead can be separated by using magnetic separation. Yeah, whenever you introduce a magnet to nickel and lead mixture, yeah, nickel is attracted towards the magnet, having a magnetic nature. Hence, we use magnetic separation. Okay, next question. Which of the following method is suitable for separation of salt and sand? If you take salt and sand, yeah, salt is less soluble, more soluble or less weight. Yeah, sand is less soluble or more weight. Yeah, based on the solubility and weight, yeah, we can select a gravity method. We can select for gravity method. Next question. From rocky material, iron is separated by. Assume it is as a rocky material. Whenever we introduce a magnet to closer to the rocky material, iron is attracted towards the magnet. Hence, by using a magnet, we can separate iron from the rocky material. Answer is using magnet. Okay, thank you.